overnight, one person is dead, another person injured after gunfire erupts outside a busy downtown West Palm Beach bar. Chris McGrath is on the scene.
Police confirming one person shot and killed, another hurt, right here in the heart of downtown West Palm Beach. The shooting unfolding outside of a new bar called Shout. It's a karaoke bar along Olive, about a half block from Clematis Street. At this point, police aren't saying what may have led to the gunfire or whether this was a drive-by, but it did happen during a busy bar night downtown. Many people shocked to see a crime scene.
I come down here almost every other Thursday. It's just, I don't know, blocked off, and you knew something was happening. No one could go down that street. Everyone was blocked off.
Investigators not yet releasing any information about a possible suspect, still looking for potential witnesses to come forward. Again, police confirming one person shot and killed, another hurt in the heart of downtown West Palm Beach. Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.